Hello, I'm here to show you how to move your water license information into the Digital Regulatory Assurance System. First, you will need to be logged into the system using your Alberta.ca account, formerly known as My Alberta Digital IDs. You will be prompted to sign in if you forget this step. If you do not have an Alberta.ca account, you can sign up for one following the same link. So let's find the Move My License form. You'll find it under the Submit an Application. If you go on the left-hand side, under Water, Water License Forms, and here you'll find the Move My Pre-DRAS Water License Records. Let's open this up. Under this form, you'll see some tips for completing the form, and the system will already have populated your name and primary email. Fill in your phone number, mailing address, and any additional emails that you'd like to receive notifications related to this license after it's been approved. If you're submitting this application on behalf of someone, you can indicate that and work with them, understanding that you will need to have delegated permission before you enter into the form. If you are an individual claiming a license, make sure that it says individual. If you're a company claiming a company license, you can see that it's DRAS has determined that because this is a company account, it has picked a company account on your behalf and populated this. If you need to change it to an individual, change it to individual, and that individual's name should show up here. So I'm going to put it as a company because on behalf of this company, I'm going to enter my license number as it's described on my license document before the dashes. I click outside the box and DRAS will validate. The validation has shown that it's Silver Point Village. I can compare that to the Silver Point Village on my Alberta.ca account, and it matches. I can assign a name that will be familiar to me and my organization so that I can see it and quickly identify it on my dashboard. I'll validate the priority numbers, the effective and expiry date, making sure all this information that the system has pulled matches the information that is on the license that I'm moving. I click this certification that all the information I've presented is true, and then I save as draft. And now I have successfully moved my license into the Digital Regulatory Assurance System.